Hi all, welcome to my channel. Today's video is all about a complete day spent on a busy weekday. So let's start. It all begins the previous night. Some of you had asked me about appam batter. This is a simple batter prepared with white rice washed and soaked the previous night. I'm also preparing an egg roast for the morning. Firstly, boiling 4 eggs in a pressure cooker. Arman doing his homework. Just putting in my laundry for washing. Here I'm slicing 4 to 5 onions in a food processor just to save time. In a pan, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of coconut oil and salt well. Add salt. In between, I'm cleaning up the dishes. Once the onion is well sorted, add 2 tablespoons of chili powder, 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Mix and cover again. Now slicing the eggs and adding it to the masala. Cover and cook in very low flame for 5 minutes. Moving on to ironing the uniforms of kids. Soaking some almonds in water for the morning. Meanwhile, Arman's work was finished, just packing his books into the school bag. Just before going to the bed, there was an accident outside our building. No injury for anyone. A few people had just gathered. It was already late, so going for sleep now. Morning was freezing, wearing something to warm myself. Firstly, having a glass of water and soaked almonds. Then moving on to making the appam batter, add enough water into a mixer. The batter shouldn't be thick at all and not too runny as well, but its consistency should be thin. Add salt and mix. Heat a pan, add oil and pour 1 heavy spoon of batter and roll it all over the pan, just like a crepe. Cover and cook for 2 minutes and the appam is ready. Between heating the egg roast, add some boiling water to make little gravy for the masala. And it was time to wake up the kids. Now packing their tiffin. Filling up their water bottles. My husband made them dress up, boiling milk for them. Just waiting for the driver to arrive. And finally went to drop them into the car. Then I served breakfast for me and my husband. We had it together. It was time for him to leave for office. I had joined the gym 2 months back, so I leave at 10:30 to the gym. Kids driver picked me up and I come back when he pick Arman. So I had to clean and cook the lunch before going to gym. Today for dinner I had a few guests, so lunch was very simple, just preparing a curried rice. It's a simple version to my easy veg rice recipe. You can again click the above icon for the recipe, or it's there in my description below. Just check it out. In a pressure cooker, adding 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee. Firstly sorting the ginger and garlic paste, around 2 to 3 tablespoons of it. Adding 1 sliced onion and 2 tomatoes chopped. In between I was folding up the dresses. The onion and tomato is well cooked. Adding 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, mixing and adding 3.5 cups of water for 2 cups of rice. I've used jeeragashala rice here. Cover and cook in low flame for 5 minutes after the first whistle. Moving on to the laundry part. Then packing up my gym bag. I come after taking a shower from there, so packing up my dress as well. I still had some time left, so just sitting on doing some YouTube works. Having an apple along with it, just as a pre-workout snack. Waiting for the driver and finally he arrived. Chit-chat on the way. No, that's the gym. Fitness time. Towards the locker to keep my stuffs. 12:45, the driver comes to pick me up at 1:20, so need to take a shower and get ready to go. Waiting for the driver in the lobby. Shower and he's all fresh after school. I added 1/4 cup of boiled water to the cooker and just giving a low flame to heat the rice. Rehan also came by this time. He always has something to tell after school. Now the rice is done. Serving lunch for all three of us, having curd and pickle as a side. Putting the kids to sleep and me too had a nap for an hour. I clean the dishes after waking up. Having a snack for myself, I had leftover chapati from yesterday's dinner and rolled up a mixture of coconut and jaggery mixed with ghee along with a cup of coffee. Moving on to dinner soon as I had guests coming. Preparing my kappa biryani, check out the recipe above the iCard or in the description below. Cleaning the tapioca and chopping it into small pieces. Between Rehan woke up, he doesn't like coconut, so just serving him milk and biscuit. Meantime, my husband also came back from office. Serving him coffee and the chapati roll. Again back to cooking on making another dish, chicken pasta. In between again Arman woke up, so serving him the snack with milk. Moving on to making the chicken pasta. I've used a clay pot here, adding a mix of ghee and oil. Firstly, sauté in 2 to 3 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste. Adding 2 to 3 onions sliced. Add salt and sauté them. Meantime, husband left for playing badminton. Adding 2 to 3 tomatoes chopped. roasting the coconut for the kappa biryani. Here I'm using just coconut, nothing into it. Moving on to Arman's homework for the school. Once it's sorted, adding 2 to 3 tablespoons of chili powder, 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder and half teaspoon of garam masala. Mixing everything and then goes in the chicken pieces. Once it's mixed well, add curd, around 1 cup or more according to your gravy level. Then mix and add chopped coriander leaves. The coconut is roasted by now. Adding the beef masala to the tapioca. Giving a mix to the chicken curry. By this time, Arman's work is completed. Moving on to cooking the pasta again. Then in between, frying shallots for seasoning the kappa biryani. Pasta is cooked now and adding it to the chicken curry and mixing it well. The guests were coming late, so just serving my kids their dinner as they were really hungry. Arman loves pasta and Rehan's favorite is kappa biryani. Dinner was over and all clean before bed. So that's it, friends. Hope today's video was enjoying. Click the subscribe button and bell icon for my updates on new videos. See you next time. Until then, thank you. Bye-bye.